What's going on, YouTube? It's Thug Life here again with another bomb solo retro duplication glitch. This one is a workaround fix for the previous glitch. All you're going to need, as you see, you're going to need to leave a RH8 on the map and have a retro in your MOC. And once you get into your MOC, all you're going to do is play quick job, bring up your phone. Once you're in the car, bring up play quick job. You're going to go to darts activity, then you're going to go to darts. When you get to Are You Sure? You're gonna right tap, you're gonna tap the RT button quickly, and then you're gonna hit A 5 or 6 times as soon as you tap the right trigger. And if you do it right, you're gonna go into the darts as you see here. As soon as you get into the darts, you just wanna quit. So for all you new subscribers out there, please click that little bell next to my name. Like and subscribe to videos. Always bring the greatest content of any glitch still working. As you're going to see now, I'm appear back on the map. The car is now glitched underneath my trailer, so it's under the map. So now in order to get the car out, all you're going to do is you're going to do what I do here. I drive a couple blocks away from where the car is at. Just going to leave it there. This glitch is super, super easy, so everybody might want to get on top of this one again before Rockstar decides to put out another hotfix to try to patch. So, all you have to do now is start up a job. You're going to go to Rockstar Create a Job. You're going to go to Stunt Race. You're going to start up Beach Party. That's all you're going to do. Start up the first stunt race or any stunt race. Any Rockstar created race or stunt race or anything. As soon as you get into the stunt race, you're just going to quit it automatically right away. And as soon as you spawn back on the map, your retro custom should be there. You will be able to get into it, but it will be bricked. It will not move. So as the same as the last glitch, you're just going to have to back your MOC up to the front of your retro custom. The only fucking traffic he'll and be yeah, about will be pretty much hit right until you get right on the D-pad yeah. option. And you're going to suck it into your trailer. Okay. And pretty much after that, it's rinse and repeat. After that, you just keep glitching again. I keep doing it here at the docks because there's lots of open space. And yeah, I don't have to worry about anything. I'd like to give a big shout out though to my son, Fatal Hoodie. He also has a YouTube channel. If you guys could go over there to his YouTube channel, I'm going to link it in the description. That's actually on the video before this, so it's Fatal Hoodie. He's a rapper. If you guys could go check out his channel, like and subscribe to him, I would appreciate that. That would be great. But yeah, this workaround here is from Lost. I'm Lost Glitches. He's the founder of this glitch. I'm thinking if not, you guys can just tell me in the comments. Please smash that like button. Hit the comment section. Tell me anything you guys would like to see. Anything you might want to see. Or anything you may wish to see. As I said, please go check out my son, Fatal Hoodie, on YouTube. He has a great channel. He's just starting his YouTube channel. Anyways, that would be awesome if you guys could go do that. You know, big shout out to all the YouTubers, my favorite YouTubers out there. Freight Train What the Fuds, Weeby Gamer HD, Sheriff the Gamer, Dead Gaming Live, he's awesome as well. Zazar 909, Sinful Gamer. Oh my freaking god, it's Katie, it's Trance, I Do Dab, every one of us out there, we all sit around trying to find glitches. I'd like to give a big shout out also as well to Ruthless Bacon, he's helped me out in a few videos lately. But yeah, if you guys would greatly appreciate it, please smash that like button, go over and click Fatal Hoodie's, the link, check out for Fatal Hoodie. That would be awesome. You guys are great. You know, without you guys, there is no YouTube channels. Pretty much the audience is the backbone of the channel. So yeah, I love it. I love it. I'm just going to leave this clip going. It's just me doing more of it so you can do see that it does work. There's no editing at all in this clip. So I'm just going to leave it at that. So yeah, YouTube, have a great weekend. It's Friday. Everybody get on top of these glitches before we get them patched. So, yeah, have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.